So Nicole, there's something that we need to tell you. And you might not be happy with it, but you have to hear us out. Because we love you and we did it for you. We asked John to come meet us for breakfast. And so he met Mom, JJ, and I. And we just kind of let him know, like, where we all stood and just saying that we had a sister.
What do you mean where you all stood?
Well, that we had a sister who always wanted to be married, who always wanted to have kids, and then all of a sudden, she starts sacrificing her lifestyle. Now she's sacrificing being a mother and a wife. We just feel like, you know, when is it gonna be time for John to sacrifice?
You invited my boyfriend, my man, the guy that I share my life with. You called him and had lunch to tell him.
Breakfast.
To tell him what I wanted without me there? Please tell me you're joking.
No, we're not joking. And this is maybe why
John would you do
has
that?
Thought about all this. Because Nicole, like, all we do is, like, it's been this, like, back and forth game with you and John.
It's like an ongoing saga with, like,
it is.
With it's what
that you
want.
Guys are never involved with.
We're not involved with. You're the one who's always talking to us about it.
Did I just hear this correctly?
It's not as bad as what it is sounding right now. It was a great
really?
Conversation.
Because now my boyfriend wants to walk away from me. How is that not bad?
Well, that is John's responsibility, and I'm really sad about
but
that.
But my closest family members take him to a lunch?
I get what you say.
Breakfast.
You guys honestly had no right whatsoever to do that at all. And
we have the right
whether
to talk
it's a conversation or not, Mom, you had no right to tell my man or anyone how I feel.